Welcome back to another video of Electro Gaming Experiments, and guys, today we'll be doing a Minecraft video. And ever since I entered the world, I'm stuck in here. Guys, I'm literally stuck in an escape room. It's gonna take a while to delete the island, so I'm just gonna find a way to escape. Oh god. Okay. Heads everywhere, more heads, lava, what the fuck? Okay, there's a lava pool with a skeleton head and a steel head over there. A chest? There's an iron door, I think I need a lever or something. Soul campfire with the heads everywhere. Okay, heads on this part. What? Why is this head so lonely over here? Oh! I think there's something under here. Oh my god. Now that is smart. Right there. But they didn't even think that they put the skeleton head so lonely. Okay, let's see what do I have in here. Okay. This I have a bed and stuff. I don't think I need the others. I think all I need is the bed. Let me place it over here, set my respawn point. Are you kidding me? I'm not trying to rest. Okay, I've set my respawn point, and guys, what does this even do? Oh my god! What? Okay, I'm never flicking that lever again. But I did not try to swim in lava. Okay, well, let me just cover this up. But do I have anything else in here? Thing? A lever. Guys, I have 64 levers. Okay, I'm not gonna free those skeleton. I'm gonna put one over here. Okay, how does this help me? Oh, bottle of enchantments. I do need these. A sword. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna take all of these. I'm gonna take all this. I don't know, but I'm just taking this. Okay, I'm gonna close this. Give me the lever. Oh! Okay, I'm just gonna start breaking these. I'm gonna catch you guys when I finish these bottle of enchantings. Guys, I have destroyed two bottles and I'm just gonna destroy this one. Okay guys, perfect. We have destroyed the bottle of enchanting. I'm gonna keep the sword. Well, I'm gonna put these stuff in here, and I'm gonna keep this totem of undying. Okay, wait, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna free those skeletons and I'm gonna kill them. Oh my god, I freed them. They're fighting each other. Guys, look at how dumb these skeletons are. Oh no, you ain't kidding me. I'm gonna take these stuff. No! I just stepped on the soul campfire. Oh my god, stop! I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Okay guys, we still haven't found a way to escape yet. Anything else I'm missing in this chest? No. I'm gonna set my useful focus. I am never flicking this lever again. Wow, that was a very good trick. Is there anything in this lava pool? Anything? 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 Doesn't seem like it. Okay, is there something with these? Wait. The side of this solar campfire is different than the other one. What's that? It's gonna take a while. This is gonna take a while. This one. Soul sand? Why do I have soul sand? Okay, I'm getting a lot of useful stuff in this place. So I'm gonna keep them also. Wait, useful stuff. I think it's speaking of that, I'm gonna take all the stuff I have in here in this chest. A furnace, I don't know why I have a furnace here. Okay, cool. I'm gonna cover it up with the head so that when the dude that owns this place comes back doesn't suspect anything. Okay. Iron trapdoor. Iron trapdoor. Is there anything I'm missing in this? Just checking one more time. No. Then I grab. Delete that. Now, how do I get past this trapdoor? There's something in there. Oh, wait. I forgot. I have a lever. Where is it? Over here. Lever. First, let me make sure there's nothing over here. Okay, just more soul sand. Okay, I have 2 soul sands. Nothing under there. I'm just gonna steal everything from this place. All the heads, everything. So I'm gonna catch you guys when this place is empty of heads and blood. Okay, so guys, I have collected the blood and all the heads, the skeletons and everything. Whoopsie. And now guys, all we are going to do is figure out what's on the other side. If I forget those two. Oh wait, I forgot I killed the skeletons. Yeah. Okay, so let me put I'm just gonna leave it. Now the lava is open. And how exactly did they do that? They added using a sticky piston. Yes, indeed. Wow. Classic. Anyway, guys, let's go. Let me grab the bed just in case. It's the escape. Okay. Okay, guys, I have everything in my inventory. Let's go. Water? Oh no. Water. What? No. There's another iron trap door there. Guys, I guess this is not the escape yet. It has to be. I need to put levers. 3, 2, 1. Now. So. Go, go, go. At the lever. At the lever. Go. I'm gonna take a breath. Guys, we did it. We have escaped. We have escaped. Guys, this thing doesn't have any door. Ow. What hit me? Ah! anyway, guys, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys in my next video. Until that time, goodbye. Goodbye. Hey.